guys, what's up? So today's haul video is a video that I've been trying to do for so long, but it just didn't happen. But finally I have it for you all. It is a Sarojini haul. So recently I went to Sarojini and picked up a few stuff that I'm going to show you now. So in no particular order, I'm just going to tell you what I've got. So the first thing that I've got is this shrug. It's this yellow shrug. Yellow is my favorite color for the summer season, and it's got these fringes at the bottom and very cute floral print, and this yellow color, you know, got my eye. So the shopkeeper there asked me for ₹350, but I managed it on ₹150. So the next thing I bought is this pair of culottes. I love culottes for summers, and this is a very summery white kind of color. It has blue stripes on it, very fine stripes, and I got it for 200. This was flat 200. I mean, it was not ready to budge further. It was a fixed price shop, so that's that. The next thing that I bought was this blue, royal blue colored georgette top. I really love the detailing at the shoulder, and it's very boho kind of a top. I got this for ₹100. The next thing that I got was this top. It's a very light pink kind of color, and this mesh detailing, and it's an off shoulder top, and on the tag it shows Zara. I don't know whether it's true or not, but I really like the top. The next top that I got was also for ₹100. It's this formal kind of a top, and the best part is that it's ice blue color. This is my favorite summer color, and gives a very cooling effect to the eyes, and I got it for near ₹100. The next thing that I got was this full length skirt. I love the green color and the pattern on it. It's floor length and very, very flared. So this I got for ₹200. It was a fixed price shop, not budging at all. So I got it for ₹200. Not bad, I think. The material is also good. So that's the skirt. Now coming to dresses. So the first dress that I've got is this pastel colored dress. The best part is it has woven straps, which are very summery. Okay, so the last of the clothes is this lavender colored dress. It's a maxi dress, and it's got neck like this, and has cold shoulder thing going on. So that's the dress. I got this for ₹200. So I'm gonna try each dress and top and show it to you all. But before that, I have a few of the accessories also. So I got these flats, and these striped flats. I found them really cool, and they have this fur thing going on. I got them for ₹200. The shopkeeper was just not ready to bargain on this. He said it's fixed price now. So I got this, gave into the temptation. So this is ₹200. And okay, the last thing that I've got is these earrings. I've seen such earrings in H&M, and they were around 800, 900 rupees. And these, guess what? I got these two pairs for ₹100. That means 50 each. Isn't it fabulous? I'm very happy with my haul. And let's get on to trying the dresses. haul and enjoyed me trying on the dresses. So just keep loving me, keep sharing, liking and subscribing to my channel and spread the word. I love you guys. Bye.